So I had a hell of a time trying to find a 3-inch flex pipe, but here's the part number. I ordered it from a company called Levine Automotive out of Brewster, New York, and they're also in Danbury, Connecticut. I couldn't find a ball flange or a donut style flange, which would have been much cheaper, so I had to use this. This was about $80.